when I look back over my life.
Thank you.
And all the times you brought me through.
Thank you.
I just want to say, Father, thank you.
When I was lonely and needed someone to hold me, you were beside me when my nights got cold and lonely. I'm alive and I'm still breathing.
Hallelujah.
For me, you gave your life and now my life, it has new meaning.
Yes,
when I think about your grace and I finally see your face, there's one thing I need to say, wanna say, yeah.
Thank you, Lord, for loving me.
Thank
you, Lord, for keeping me.
Yeah.
Thank you for the day you came and broke the chains and set me free.
Yes, let me hear you say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord, for one more day. You made the raindrops go away.
Hey.
Thank you, cause my pain is gone. I know it came to make me strong.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you for another chance.
Oh.
Give me joy, now I can dance.
All my people, open up your mouth and let me hear you say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
La.
Thank you.
La, la.
Thank you.
La, la.
Is he worth it?
When I was lonely and I needed someone to hold me, you were beside me when my nights got cold and lonely. Whoa,
you never let me down when
let me hear you say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord, for one more day. You made the raindrops go away.
All right.
Thank you, cause my pain is gone.
You do.
I know it came to make me strong.
Yeah.
Thank you for another chance.
Another chance.
Give me joy, now I can dance.
All my people, open up your mouth and let me hear you say thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
let
you.
Me hear
thank
you say.
cycle of slipping away. Economy's down, people can't get enough pay. As for me, all I can say is thank you, Lord, for all you've done for me. Yeah. Folks without homes, down in the streets, and the drug habits, some say they just can't be. Muggers and robbers, no place seems to be safe. But if you be my protection, every step of the way, I wanna say thank you, Lord, for all you've done for me. Yeah. It could have been me. I know. No fool. No
for the activity of my legs. Thank you for my home, my family, and my friends near and far. But most of all,
November 20th was an amazing day for the community and for Morningstar Missionary Baptist Church. On behalf of the core committee and humbly myself, the chairman, we want to thank everyone who worked, participated, gave from their heart, all of the service that's within them. We fed over 500 families, which may be 2,500 people. To everyone that worked, helped, and even prayed for us, We say thank you so very much. But it's not over till it's over. We've blessed our community, but watch out. 2022 is coming, and we still love the Lord, and we still love our community. Happy Thanksgiving to everybody.